Okay, come on, somebody crack.
Dude, I had it.
I have nothing to say to him.
You've got nothing to say to me?
No.
Not even, say, an apology? For bailing on our anniversary dinner?
You said I could. You know, maybe instead of attacking each other, you could try to articulate what it is you want.
Farida, excellent point. Let's unpack our wants.
Okay, fine. What I want is a girlfriend with a better work-life balance.
I don't know what you want me to do.
I want a girlfriend with a better work-life balance. That's what I said.
So, if two people just aren't getting what they want out of a relationship, what are they supposed to do?
Typically, they'd break up.
Steve.
I mean, not they should break up. I'm just, oh my.
I don't know, man. Clearly, she wants to.
Now he's projecting.
I just think that you want to break up and you don't have the guts to say it.
You don't think I have the guts?
I don't think you have the guts!
I have the guts.
Really? Then say it!
You say it, if you have the guts to say it.
Fine! I want to break up!
Great!
Great! Why did I do that? I love citrus.
Steve, you would make a horrible therapist.
Yeah, it was pretty bad.